Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Far Cry 2. Let's continue with left off, shall we? Alright, let's continue with left off. Yes. That's exactly where I last left off. Ooh. Let's stick to this for now. No. C for the handbrake? Okay. Oh, 5 is the map, okay. Man, I'm supposed to go that way, huh? Maybe take the small hidden path instead of marching directly into camp. Scouting a camp before attacking will give you a big advantage over enemies. It can mean victory or death. When you've equipped your map, you can press and hold right mouse button to use your monocular. Use it to target items in a camp, you can scout for ammo piles, sniper points, mounted weapons, health stations, and vehicles. Once you target an item by pressing left mouse, it will appear on your map. Get scout for snipers, mounted weapons, vehicles, health stations, and ammo piles.
Hola, got your intel. Not bad. You see the bricked up place? I hear the APR's got a hostage in there, some foreign national like you. Your new orders are to get in there and break them out. Finish up your recon if you think it'll help.
Thank you. So far, I see one enemy for now. Just patrolling. How to heal. Oh, H. Healing system on this game is so weird.
Let me out.
Again?
Please, let me out.
Save and continue. Sure.
Who are you? Why are you here? You are sick. You have malaria.
You now have a buddy. During assignments, your best buddy will contact you with alternate ways to complete missions and gain additional rewards.
Go to Mike's. It's a bar. I will meet you there and help you get the medicine you need, okay? We must leave separately. We'll move faster that way.
Cool. I'll meet you at Mike's bar then. I forgot which button it is to pick up the phone. I forgot. Mike's bar. I forgot how to answer the phone on this game. Hold on, give me one moment. Oh, it's 5? Okay.
Hey, my band, you did better than expected. Look, maybe I was hasty in my evaluation of you. Guys that do good work for me get paid. Come on back up to the fishing pier and I'll cash you out.
That's not what I wanted to do. I wanna go to Mike's bar first. save my game. Because I'm afraid of this game crashing. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Now, I'm going to say this before I keep on going. I recorded a lot earlier, and the freaking game crashed on me when I got through everything, and I am beyond pissed that that happened. I'm like, what the fuck? Come on. So, I gotta go through all this again. So, yeah. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'll go through as much as I can, and then I'll get to the part where the game crashed on me. Yeah, I'll try to get to that area, but besides that, yeah. Starting to wonder if the game, if this game crashes a lot due to running, and that's very stupid. I need to figure out a fix for that.
Okay, here's how it works around here. The only currency worth shit is rough diamonds. Don't accept paper money from anybody. I wouldn't wipe my ass with it. You do work for the UFLL, you'll get paid in stones. Now, one of my guys, not the sharpest blade in the set, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in camp and promptly got shot in the head back in town. Maybe you killed them. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine first. That malaria is nothing to screw around with. You'll probably have some luck over at Mike's bar. All those expat cabrones drink there. Get yourself healthy and come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Get you hooked up. Hey, he's coming out. Hasta luego.
Thanks. Alright, let's save again. I gotta rewrite these saves because... because, yeah... Mm-hmm. I already read all that. I know where it's at. Cool. Mm-hmm. Read through that already. Alright. Let's take this vehicle. This vehicle's got a turret, I believe. Nice. It's 360. Alright, cool. jerks. That save again. Cool. Let's get this arms deal. Cool. Switch. Yeah. Oh. Crossbow though? Nah, I'd rather keep my bazooka.
Still alive. You made it out. I wasn't sure what had happened to you. I'm Michelle.
It's my first and best buddy.
I'm sure you still need medicine. Malaria never really goes away. That's the man you want to see. He has plenty of pills. I'm sorry I was so short with you back there. Thank you for saving me. I don't forget a favor. I'm not half bad with a gun, you know. I've learned. You live here long enough, you learn a lot of things. The price of a child, for example. Quite reasonable rates these days. Be careful while you're here. It's a dangerous place.
Si, bueno.
This is your second best buddy. This buddy will be here at this safe house you unlocked.
I think I know who you are. People are talking about you. Muy bien. If you ever need any help, come find me. My name is Guyen.
Guyen.
And stay away from the factions. They're animals both sides.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tape, all right? That's it. That's all I've got. Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tapes, are you? Oh, I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just pass it along for me.
You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse. The harder you beat a man, the taller.
So you're not one of them. I'm Ruben Oluwagembe, what you call a stringer. And you are new, I can tell by the state of your clothes. They're much too clean. You're taking a chance talking to me. I'm persona non grata around here. The warlords want me out of the country. They don't like the story I'm writing. It's about the war. And about them, of course. But mostly it's about the famous arms dealer, the Jaka. That was him on the tape. Do you know I have covered 16 wars across Africa? 16. And every time he has been there, selling his weapons and making a fortune while millions of people suffer and die. He thinks he can continue to do his work in secret. But not this time. These stories, they are going to come out. The Jackas, the warlords, the soldiers, the boy soldiers, even the NGOs. I intend to expose the whole sordid mess. I make it sound very dramatic. We'll see if anybody back home even notices. I've been interviewing people for months now. Diplomats, warlords, civilians, whoever I could trick into talking to me. I had some fantastic material. Then the soldiers confiscated my tapes. They said they destroyed them. but maybe not. I don't know. I can't very well go looking for them. I'm no good with a gun, you see. And you need one these days just across the street. You've seen the fighting. The war is getting worse by the minute. It's absurd. Because why are they fighting? For what? You can see the country is destroyed. The people, the diamonds, the cities. But the battle rages on with the jackass weapons, no less. It is going to end badly. And I'm afraid I'll be here to see it. I'm a bit of a rubbernecker, I suppose. Listen, if you find any more of my tapes, please bring them back to me here at the bar. I need them for my story. I'll tell you right now, I can't pay you. I can only offer you my worthless friendship in return.
Hey, that's fine with me. I need allies. Alright, let me save here. And I'll be right back. And just like that, I'm back. Alright, let me get to the part where I last left off before my game crash. And then once I've done that part, I'll end my video from there. That sounds good enough to me. The town is under a ceasefire. That means you can't shoot at anyone or they'll shoot at you. Check your map for the limits of the ceasefire zone. Alright, fair enough.
Gods.
Sweet Jesus, I love
you. Get your dope back from the Swedes.
Don't ask, it'll ruin my day.
You're going the wrong way, asshole.
Restricted area, fuck off.
That ain't right.
Alright, my bad.
Get Stalker with his wheel better?
What's he doing now?
Chaplin won't hear his confessions, not till he agrees to quit
General
flying,
store,
of course, Tucker will never do.
Cockfights,
not bloody likely.
Scrapes,
so he
scrap salvage,
when fills
airfield, quest products, stuff, chemical
fluttering off in every
corporation,
direction,
police station, bike bar.
But a million in the old script. He's still like to buy his way into a confession.
Don't need to explain the rules here, right?
Bruh, I don't even have my gun out. I only have my map. I'm good. Chill.
I'm sorry, there aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I have in exchange.
Yes, gladly. This sickness is killing me, man.
I think you should take one of those right away.
Use H to take malaria medicine. Oh, you are a savior. Thank you.
Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you.
Well, thank you. Thank you, and thank you for the medicine.
You should come back when you require more medicine.
Thank you. I surely will. The tutorial and training elements are now finished. Jaquin, or Jacqueline, Carbonell can introduce you to Leon Gakumba at UFLL headquarters, marked with the exclamation point. So these are the two factions, huh? Okay, I don't know which one's which, but I'll go back to Leon. On the next episode, your pills will keep your malaria in check for now. You are free to explore the world. Okay, safe houses are that. Guard posts can be scouted for intel. Diamonds can be used to purchase weapons, yes. Other side missions for diamonds, arms, and reputation. You can travel safely from one bus station to any other bus station in your area, saving your progress automatically. Alright. Somewhere out there is an arms dealer known only as the Jackal. He has been selling guns to both the UFLL and the APR. Every gun, every bullet, and every corpse you have seen can be traced directly back to him. Find him and kill him. Alrighty.
Come on, Casala, the old ship had a case of
I better save my game. Save it to here. Cool. Alrighty, guys, I have to end my video from here, and I'll see you on the next episode of Far Cry 2. Bye-bye.